Hallöchen und willkommen zurück bei eurem Castellator mit Star Trek A Final Unity. Wir machen weiter und versuchen einen Weg herauszufinden. Also, Data. Auf mal dahin zur Ladestation, wenn sie nicht blockiert ist. Gut, wir kommen hier raus. Schönes Ding. Ich will zum Gang. Gang. Den isolinearen Stab lassen wir mal da. Beziehungsweise den Verbrecher. Muss ich aufpassen, dass ich nicht auf Steuerung drücke, um die Aufnahme zu beenden. Das ist vorhin direkt bei der Anmoderation passiert. Von wegen 3 Sekunden Anmoderation. Ups, da hat er sich verdrückt. Moment, wir können eigentlich so rausbeamen, ne? Utsch. Er hätte die ganze Zeit rausbeamen können. Toll. Ich bin wieder ein Held. Hätte die ganze Zeit rausbeamen können.
Data, I want you to run a full analysis on the information we discovered on the planet.
The analysis is already underway, sir.
Sir, a ship was detected leaving the planet's surface. It matches the description of the alien ships that recently invaded Federation space.
Then there's no doubt left. The ancient Chodak have returned in force to reclaim their Unity device.
Can we intercept the Chodak ship?
They are already out of sensor range.
It is undoubtedly headed for the Unity device. Send its last known heading to Starfleet. Perhaps another vessel can intercept them.
Aye, sir. Captain, our long-range sensors are picking up a sporadic gamma particle trail. It appears to be headed in this direction.
Could it be a cloaked Romulan vessel?
That is the most probable cause.
If we assume it's a warbird, how long do we have before it arrives?
It will enter the system in approximately 9 minutes.
We've got to get out of here, sir.
Bringen Sie uns hier weg.
Right, number one. Take us back into Federation space. Engage.
Ziemlich fitten Platz an. Liegt auch alles hin. Reißt mir die Haut auf, ne? Was denn?
The analysis is complete. The Unity device is in sector 313 at coordinates 9,
14, 16. Warte, ich kann mir das nicht merken. Ich habe das Gefühl, das wird wichtig werden. Ich kann mir das nicht merken. Ab fertig.
Shall I lay in a course to the Unity device, sir?
Oh.
All right, Data. Make it so. Engage.
Entering Federation space.
Ich dachte, ich hätte es selber eingeben müssen. Okay. Hauptsache, ich habe ein Foto. Ja. Für die Zukunft. Okay. Ach. Ist was Schönes, Leute. Ich habe 6 Mbit im Upload. Ich kann tatsächlich streamen. Ich habe es ausprobiert. Ich kann tatsächlich streamen.
Captain, I'm still a little uncertain as to the original purpose of the Unity device.
It seems to have been a tool for engineering on a cosmic scale.
We've done our own experiments with terraforming, but creating multiple star systems?
Not just creating, the device has the power to destroy as well.
With all that power, I wonder what went wrong.
A group of Chodak scientists rebelled against their empire. They disagreed with the use of the device as a tool for political and military gain. They seized control and somehow sent it into the future.
Time travel? Is there anything this device can't do?
Also ich könnte tatsächlich streamen. Ich habe echt an gedacht, von wegen.
Warning. Entering Nebula.
Ja, wahrscheinlich sehr interessant. Wenn für so AAA-Titel ist mein Computer schwach. Wir behandeln eh größtenteils Retro hier, also. Warum nicht?
Captain, our sensors are picking up an artificial structure.
On screen.
shit.
Analysis?
It is extremely large. Approximately 314 million kilometers in diameter. Material composition unknown.
Gerade die Sphäre? Das ist ja wohl ziemlich groß. Holy shit.
That's incredible. Could it be a Dyson sphere?
I don't think so. I believe we found the Unity device. Take us in, number one.
Holy shit, ist sie groß. Ein ganzer Planet.
Sensors are unable to penetrate the device structure, but gravimetric analysis indicates that it is probably hollow.
Ding ist auch noch ein Hohlkörper. Uff. Wenn das nicht zusammenfällt, ne?
Can you find a suitable location to beam an away team into the device?
Sir, I do not advise using the transporter.
Warum?
Why not?
Doch.
The device does not fully exist in this time continuum. The temporal boundary surrounding the device would disrupt our transporter signal.
Keep searching. There must be some way into the device.
The sensors are also picking up a large quantity of debris around the device, as well as significant residual radiation.
The debris appears to be the remnants of several Romulan and Chodak vessels, possibly the result of a battle. I do not detect any survivors in the vicinity. A Garidian warbird is uncloaking. We are being hailed.
Oh, bitte nicht.
On screen.
Nicht.
You're fortunate, Picard. There are more important matters at hand than your death.
Captain Pentara, you are looking remarkably well.
Hat sie nicht bei unserer letzten Begegnung eine halbe Robomaske auf?
I replaced my ship's surgeon after our last battle.
How is the situation back on Garid?
Not good. Revolutionaries have seized control of Garid in the name of the Fifth Scroll. Anyone who questions their actions is executed as an enemy of the people. I wish I'd never set my eyes on that miserable parchment.
So, what are your intentions here?
I intend to win the Unity device for Garid. It will take a miracle to restore order to my world. Perhaps this device can supply one.
Wie habe ich mir gedacht, dass dies ist? Irgendjemand Vorschläge?
Any suggestions, number one?
I'm sorry, Captain, I don't have any suggestions right now.
Data?
Mr. Data, any suggestions?
I suggest we contact Starf...
Ugh.
Admiral Williams here. What can I do for you, Captain?
Got out.
Captain, vessel approaching bearing 161 Mark 204 on an intercept course. It is a Chodak dreadnought.
Mr. Worf, danke, dass Sie so gut sind.
Shields up! Red alert!
We are being hailed.
Oh God.
On screen.
Oh God.
Well, Captain Picard, you humans are more resourceful than you appear. Prepare to die.
Prepare to die. Nein.
The dreadnought is arming weapons. They have locked onto us.
Kann ich noch speichern?
They are closing.
Evasive maneuvers.
They did not fire.
Sie haben nicht geschossen.
I do not understand. Sensors indicate that their systems are functioning normally.
I sense hostility, but also deception.
Were they bluffing? Trying to get us to fire first?
Speichern! Ha! Ich bin gut. LP5, du musst jetzt sterben. Du bist jetzt LP14. Lebwohl. Haben sie jetzt tatsächlich nur einen Angriff produziert? Der Worf?
Mr. Worf, your analysis.
Captain, We should...
Sternflotte.
Counselor, do you have any...
I'm sorry, Captain, but I...
Okay, wir warten.
Captain, we've just intercepted a transmission between the Dreadnought and the Unity device. It is a coded binary signal.
Gut, Mr. Data, Sie sind der beste Mann.
The transmission is opening a large access port on the surface of the device.
The Dreadnought has launched a shuttlecraft. It is heading towards the access port. The Garidian vessel is also launching a shuttlecraft.
Mr. Worf, assemble a security team and meet me in Shuttle Bay 3. Data, you're with me. You have the bridge, number one.
Captain, I must...
I know what you're going to say, Will, but I'm not going to stay here and let those people decide the fate of the Federation for us.
Understood, sir. Good luck.
Okay, Shuttle. Jetzt auch mal gerne gesehen. Dafür, dass in diesem Spiel größtenteils mit Sprites gearbeitet wurde, sah die Landung jetzt geil aus. Sensor reports, both the Garidian and the Chodak shuttlecraft
landed nearby. I see no signs of either landing party, Captain.
We'll have to find out which way they've gone. They have superior knowledge of the device and a head start.
Und sorry, dass ich gerade geredet habe, dass die Alte mich unterbrochen hat. Sorry. Tusse. Bricht mich einfach so. Kommen wir hier irgendwo hin? Kommen wir hier irgendwo raus? Picard? Okay. Junge, ich hab mir fast in die Hose geschissen vor Schreck. Was ist das? Mal sehen.
No unusual.
Ich hab keine Ahnung, was es war, aber wir gehen mal weiter. Es leuchtet einfach. Macht einfach vrrrm, vrrrm, vrrrm. Wir laufen einfach mal weiter. Ah, ein Shuttle. Shuttle, Shuttle, Shuttle.
Stop. That circle on the floor looks suspect.
You are correct. The pad is the focal point of a transporter. Anyone stepping onto the pad will be beamed to a receiving station elsewhere in the device.
I should go first in case the Garidians or the Chodak are waiting in ambush.
Ich weiß nicht, warum du das unbedingt willst, ne? Oh, na gut, du willst einfach nur Sicherheit, so. Du bist ja der Sicherheitschef, aber okay. Und oh, da ist ein Datenstrahl losgegangen. Data? Und Crewmitglied, was wir überhaupt nicht kennen. Ich wollte aber gerne mal das Shuttle scannen. Naja, okay. Und weg sind wir. Einfach super. Oh. Okay, wir haben keinen Tricorder, keine Waffen, nichts. Where is the rest of
my
team?
My phaser and tricorder are gone.
Nice! Es ist alles verschwunden, danke! Warum nicht? Wo auch immer die anderen sind, ist Picard alleine. Nice. Warum nicht? Oh Gott.
Welcome, Jean-Luc Picard, chosen representative of the United Federation of Planets. You have done well so far. If you prove yourself worthy in these final tests, the Unity device will be yours.
Okay.
Where is my away team?
Eine Antwort ist auch eine Antwort, danke. Links gehen. Oh.
I have examined the shuttle. It will only launch with three passengers.
Ich habe den Shuttle untersucht, der wird nur mit drei Passagieren starten können. Das Shuttle. Ah.
Captain Picard.
Hi.
Where is my away team?
We don't know. Our team also disappeared when we went through the transporter.
Okay.
Their fates are insignificant compared to the matter before us.
If they have died, at least it was for a good cause.
What do you know about these tests?
The Chodak rebels who sent the Unity device into the future set up a number of tests to ensure that whoever found the device was worthy of its power.
It appears that we have been chosen to compete for the device.
Neither the Garidians nor the Federation has any claim to the device. It rightfully belongs to the Chodak.
We shall see. It seems to me that we are all on an equal footing here.
For the moment. This shuttle will take us to the Unity Device Control Complex.
Kennt sich ja gut aus, der Mann. Oh, ich hab jetzt schon Schiss. Erinnert mich irgendwie an V'ger. Aus dem Star Trek Film V'ger. Diesem riesigen Turm in der Mitte.
I do not know exactly what form they will take, but trials and tests have always determined rank and position in Chodak society.
How powerful is the Unity device?
It can alter physical reality anywhere in the galaxy.
The wreckage of the Romulan and Chodak fleets clearly demonstrates its potential as a weapon.
Its capabilities are infinitely greater. Theoretically, the Unity device could be used to unmake the galaxy.
Then it would indeed be a catastrophe if it fell into unscrupulous hands.
Unscrupulous or incompetent, even a well-meaning master could wreak havoc with its power.
What do you intend to do with the device, if you should get it?
The ancient Chodak brought this power into the universe, and we accept that responsibility. We will rebuild the Chodak Empire and control the Unity device ourselves.
Viridian society is on the verge of anarchy. It will take something as powerful as the Unity device to restore order. Our need outweighs your fantasy of empire building. And you, Picard?
The Unity device is too powerful for any one race to control. It must be used for the common good. Perhaps its power can help establish a lasting peace between our peoples.
You speak of my fantasies, Pentara. We are about to dock. May the worthiest species prevail.
Heftig. Wenn das Ding echt so mächtig ist, ne, dann sollte man es hier zerstören.
You two check the others.
Das Ding echt so mächtig ist, dann sollte man sie wirklich zerstören.
Your words made much sense to me, Picard. You and I should work together. Our governments may not be allies, but at least we share many of the same values. If Broadneck gets the device, we both lose.
Wie ist so eine Entscheidung? Ich glaube, sie hat ein gutes Herz, auch wenn sie für die falsche Regierung arbeitet. Ja.
Agreed. Perhaps our governments can share the power of the device.
Und unser lieber Chodak-Typ hier ist eindeutig der Böse. Also, Partner haben wir gut. Zur Tür gehen, Admiral Broadneck. Da ist eine Tür. Da können wir rein.
Do not be alarmed, Jean-Luc. Using the power of the Unity device, I have returned from the future to warn you.
Okay.
Do not trust the aliens. They will betray you and take the device for themselves. Take this artifact. It will help you. Help us win the Unity device for the Federation.
Picard. Picard, are you with us?
Wieder so eine schwerwiegende Entscheidung. Oh.
I just received some kind of visitation. A being claiming to be myself from the future warned me that you too would betray me.
How can there be betrayal where there is no trust to begin with?
It's probably some kind of a trick to make us suspicious of each other.
Yes, let's get on with it.
We're surrounded by force fields. This is some kind of a trap.
LP6, du musst jetzt auch mal weichen. 15. And safe. Das ist auch ein guter Zeitpunkt, um diese Folge heute zu beenden. Und das nächste Mal weiterzumachen. Lasst ein Abo da, lasst ein Like da oder sonst irgendwas da oder ein Kommi. Freut mich immer wieder. Vielen Dank fürs Zusehen, euer Kashi. Und habt einen schönen Tag. Tschüss.